And we now have the name of a Monroeville woman who died in a car crash in Fort Wayne Tuesday night. The Allen County Coroner says 42-year-old Christina Plumley died from multiple blunt force injuries. The crash happened around 10:30 in the 136,000 block of McArdle Rd. Plumley is the 20th person to die from a car crash in Allen County this year.